Who's most likely to discover a rotting cock? Fucking hell.
A rotting cock?
Oh,
a
rotting you, you cock. Love, you love an erotic cock.
Okay,
when you rotting.
Are you listening? Damn.
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another video.
Hi there. Sorry to interrupt. It's been a while, I know. Should go without saying that this video was filmed a very long time ago. Even now, I'm taking procrastination to a new level. More content should be coming soon, including the final parts of these Rome vlogs, mainly for the Right Opinion fans among you. James, of course, was nice enough to link these videos in his latest video, which was a Q&A, and so many people have been asking to see more. Finally, I'll be unburdened of the Rome vlogs, and we can get into some new content. But yeah, back to the video.
Now today we're doing the who's most likely to tag. I'm here with Simply Sam.
Hello, Simply, not Simple.
Josh and James. So what we're going to do is read out a couple of scenarios and then we'll tell you or each other who we think is most likely to do them things. I didn't record any vlog today for my Rome thing because we literally just went out and explored for a bit. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. So ladies and gentlemen, the very first question is, who is most likely to be the first to have children? Everyone ready?
This is really tense. Give my
card. I've got the right one down. Okay, okay.
Right, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so that's unanimous.
Unanimous
for
Sam. I said me as well.
No shit.
Who is most likely to have sex most often?
Making this too easy. We only needed one piece of paper.
3, 2, 1.
You cocky. Who is going to pretend it for?
Pretending it hasn't happened yet. Who's most likely to get cheated on? This is going to be a horrible one.
Oh, but I can't say anything.
I have reason behind mine, so I'll explain mine. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
See, I said Sam because he's most likely to have the most girlfriends. Why me?
I don't know. He's just such a lovely guy. I just see him, nice guys finish last, eh?
Well, that's dampened the mood a bit.
That was a pretty brutal one.
It was brutal. Who created these?
Who's most likely to die first? 3, 2, 1.
Ah.
Everyone thinks they're gonna die first, except James, who thinks Sam.
Oh, Jesus, mate! Die first, mate! Why is that?
He's too friendly, he'll trust someone, he'll go and stab him.
That's an interesting concept.
Now, me.
My sleep and lifestyle is just so fucked that I'm bound to die.
No, I would say it because of my naivety, I would just, exactly what James said, follow somebody and they just stab him.
Who's most likely to be grounded after being caught watching porn on his computer? Let's change that. Who's most likely to get caught watching porn?
This is quite hard, actually, because obviously most guys do watch porn. Most guys their parents.
Pornhub can be in the description.
Their
yeah,
that's what you just.
That's
came
that pretty much.
What did it say?
Most guys record their parents.
Sam, why do you talk so much shit?
I meant being caught by their parents.
Oh, right. 3, 2, 1.
I honestly.
Ollie, Sam, are you serious? I have an incredibly thorough routine. You have your dad just walks in.
Yeah,
like that.
He knocks. And walks.
Which is
there's
why,
no knock and wait.
Which is why
it could be so.
If my door's closed, even if I'm not doing anything, I'm eating
food, I always
they
worry.
Just knock on the door.
Corridor,
my Josh.
Hearing.
Yeah, my Josh.
It was.
Plus, your house is really.
It was a process of elimination of why Ollie and Sam wouldn't be caught. I just thought, maybe Josh is.
Why wouldn't I be caught?
I don't know.
I just don't think you would be. I think you can hear them coming up.
They can hear you coming.
Okay, just a bit of trivia. I've been caught having sex before. Walked in. Not like knock and wait. We just say, Dad, come in or not.
No.
He walked in.
It's a courtesy knock, but he's coming.
Courtesy, so he knows, Sam, I'm coming in, you know. He walked in. I was thinking, shit. Put her under the covers. I was like, Dad, what's going on? Sam, making dinner. Cool, can you fuck off? And that was it.
Were you doing this for that were late?
Held the duvet up.
Who's most likely to break out in song in a public place?
It's happened today.
3, 2, 1. Yeah. I was thinking it sounds well, but I think you'd only join in when
I was thinking myself. Yeah, probably.
You would only be
after. So if I was drunk in the club, I would definitely break the song, but it's a different kind of thing. Because James will just do it any place, any time.
Who's most likely to get in a fight? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, hey.
John. Oh, yeah, Sam.
Oh,
mine's only because you've been in fights.
Uh-huh. Mine is two. Mine's because on the basis that Sam
has
many nights out and is very attractive. Yeah.
Who's most likely to lose their temper?
3, 2, 1.
Why did you change your mind?
What did you change? Did you put me?
No, I originally put James. Then I put myself. Then James back in.
James, you... Yeah, you,
I don't give a shit.
You get annoyed very easily.
Simply...
That's only because I'm tired.
Tired all the time.
All the time. Yeah. Who's most likely to survive the zombie apocalypse?
Whoa!
No.
I think we're all just a bunch of arrogant twats who are going to pick themselves.
3, 2, 1...
Not
Ollie.
Because Ollie's Walking Dead.
Because Walking Dead is exactly what a zombie apocalypse would be like.
Yeah, but it causes you to think about what you do in a zombie apocalypse. Tell me what you would do in a zombie apocalypse that makes you the survivor.
Be a fucking badass. That's what.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to have the better dance moves?
Shut up!
I've got bare. No, I think we're going to eliminate that one as well.
3, 2, 1. I've been told I'm a shit dancer drunk, so
I've seen James dance, so I'd say.
Yeah?
Right.
He said, I've seen James dance.
Oh! Alright,
who's most likely to be arrested in Rome?
That's a good one.
Why did you get arrested? What?
3, 2, 1.
Hey! Please not me.
Josh? Seriously?
Yes,
Josh?
Because Josh would kill that man. That twizzled him.
Yeah, kill him, mate! Okay. Who's most likely to have a wank on holiday if they haven't already?
Well, the way I'm feeling now! 3, 2, 1.
Now, I've thought about
me!
I was in the shower earlier, okay. But James!
I haven't thought about it.
If I'd gone for.
The only reason I picked James was I thought he'd just be like one. He just fancy a cheeky one.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you to my friends for helping
me
with this
video. I'm not your friend anymore.
Remember to leave your thoughts in the comments below. Like the video if you want to see more, and I will see you guys in the next one. Ciao. Can you feel
it? I had the privilege of interviewing Hippocampus, a band on the rise from the state of Minnesota who are starting to make waves in the UK.
Black Osterob Cockerel. Be one of them.
Okay. Okay.
You have to edit that. There's a big black cock.
I'm actually going. Oh, that video is so fucking hilarious. I'm making black Osterob Cockerel.
The same
problem. Oh, God, I cried.
Okay.
Oh.
Back to the...
Who's most likely...